Celebrate entertainment's best at the Kennedy Center on our CBS Tuesday.
She fell asleep in the car.
You know, I wasn't even thinking. It's probably way past her bedtime.
Are you kidding me? This is the first time she's fallen asleep before midnight since she was born.
Well, I thought Al's was better than showing up at the farm.
Did my big brother scare you off?
Whatever. How you doing? You getting used to being a mom?
Well, aside from being totally sleep deprived, I love it.
I'm not surprised. Remember that home ec class we took in high school?
Yeah, where we pretended to be parents to a watermelon.
You took it very seriously.
Yeah, and you didn't. I remember thinking you would be a horrible... Sorry.
No, that's okay. We both know I was never interested in having kids. Until Johnny came along.
Yeah, things don't always turn out the way you think they will, do they?
Mm-mm, they don't.
Still having a hard time accepting that I'll be raising Eliza alone. And I had so many plans. Well, I guess there's no point in looking back, right?
You did the right thing.
Do you really think so?
I know so. I wish I could say the same about myself.
This doesn't win Casey back, nothing will.
Well?
You weren't supposed to see that.
Why not?
It's a New Year's surprise.
About New Year's, I wanted to talk.
You're not going to cancel, are you? I mean, you're still going to celebrate with me. And Luke and Noah.
Yeah, I'll be there. It's just, I have to have dinner with my parents at the Lakeview. It's kind of a tradition.
I remember. They invited me when we were dating.
Right, I forgot. But it's cool if we hook up here when I'm done?
As long as you show up, I'm fine.
Okay, well, I'll see ya.
Okay. See ya.
She's back.
It's great, isn't it? Did I hear him say he'll see you later?
He's coming to the party.
Finally.
What?
Well, I was just wondering why you suddenly showed up on my doorstep, and now I know. You want Casey back, don't you?
I just wanted to check in.
We have to be quiet. Johnny's sleeping.
It's kind of early.
He said he was tired.
But you know it's more than that.
He's getting weaker. We have to find a donor soon.
Okay. The samples I got yesterday are already at the lab, and I'm going to try to nail down Margot and Casey tonight, maybe even Barbara.
I'm sorry. I know you're doing everything you possibly can.
I know, I wish I could have gotten your father when I ran into him yesterday.
I'm just happy you managed to get him away from my door. I almost lost him when Johnny started laughing.
You and me both.
The last thing I need is for my father to know we're here.
You might not have a choice.
What do you mean?
If it turns out that no one is a match, we're gonna have to convince Craig to be tested. We won't have a choice.
That doesn't mean he needs to know where we are.
Okay, Craig made it perfectly clear that he's not interested in helping any random child. So, tell me, how are we gonna convince him to donate bone marrow without telling him it's for his own child?
I should have handled things differently.
What do you mean, in what way?
With Craig.
What made you think about Craig?
Well, I've missed so much of my son's life already. Maybe if I had made peace with him.
How does anybody make peace with a guy like Craig?
For my son's sake, you know, I should have found a way.
You know, you shouldn't beat yourself up wondering what if.
Don't you?
All the time. And it doesn't do any good. Look, we both did what we did for all the right reasons.
I thought so.
Okay, you know what? Come on, it's the beginning of a whole new year. A year where there is still hope that you will find your son.
I just hope when I do, it's not too late.
Why won't Dusty just believe me?
Give him time, honey.
Time is something we don't have. Johnny's in trouble. Jennifer. Is Johnny okay?
Johnny's missing, Paul. We don't know where he is.
Lucy took him a while ago and we haven't been able to locate her. That's why when you said you had a sense that he was in danger, I asked if you had any idea where he might be.
All I see is what I told you. Airplanes and parachutes, and I don't know what that means. I just know that's what comes into my head when I think about John.
Can you come up with anything more specific? Just try to concentrate, see what happens.
My head's all full of cotton. I would be much better if we could just get off this medication, don't you think?
The doctor's not.
Yeah, well, maybe we should talk to him again, because somebody needs to do something. If I don't come up with something soon, Johnny could die.
Break away to Macy's Blues Break. It's the perfect time to shop for yourself. And get a $10 savings certificate with any denim purchase. Find the hot new designer names and brands you want. For her. For him. For everyone. Plus, get a $10 savings certificate with any denim purchase at the biggest denim event of the season. Macy's Blues Break. That's the magic of Macy's.
This was my life, trying to lose weight on my own. Impossible low-carb nightmares. Starving for Jen's wedding. Still, I had nothing to show for it. So, I found something that actually works. Weight Watchers Online. It's Weight Watchers, but it's completely online. With 31,000 food options, 1,500 recipes, restaurant guides, and it's customizable. So I can live life and lose weight without all the clutter. Log on now to get a free week trial at weightwatchers.com/free. Weight Watchers Online. Stop dieting. Start living.
Michelle, what are you doing?
I'm tired of waiting for my W-2. It's in there and I gotta get it.
That's wrong on so many levels.
I can't get my tax refund without it, and I need money now.
I don't wait for my W-2. I've got people. They can get you money before you do your taxes, you know? No W-2, and also no jail time.
Come into H&R Block with your latest pay stub, and you could get an Emerald Advance line of credit up to $1,000. No W-2.
I noticed you in the cafeteria. That's not good.
No.
There's only one disinfecting wipe with a low streak formula. Clorox disinfecting wipes.
This is how meningococcal meningitis can look. Just 24 hours before it claims a child's life. Meningitis can be spread by certain common activities. A sip. A first kiss. Its symptoms may seem like the flu, but in a single day, a life can be lost. Ask your doctor about Menactra, the vaccine that can lower the chance of getting meningitis. Like all vaccines, Menactra may not protect all individuals. Menactra's most common side effects are temporary injection site pain, redness and swelling, headache and fatigue. Menactra should be avoided by persons with severe allergic reaction to any ingredient of the vaccine, including latex, or anyone with a history of Guillain-Barré syndrome. There is a potential for an increased chance of Guillain-Barré syndrome following vaccination. Talk to your doctor about Menactra, recommended by the CDC for 11 to 18-year-olds. A lot can happen in a day. Today's the day to help prevent it.
Time is running out.
Don't be a jellyfish.
To make The Little Mermaid, Return to the Sea, and Ariel's Beginning part of your world.
Cool.
Because on January 30th, The Little Mermaid Trilogy is going back into the vault. Get all three before they're gone.
How you can fix up your home without paying a dime. This week on the CBS Evening News.
Tonight, Dave's got Reese Witherspoon, plus Harry Connick Jr., and the top 10 signs President Bush doesn't care anymore.
He's barely trying to ruin the economy anymore.
Tonight.
Craig's out there roaming free. Paul's had another breakdown. I'm still living in the past. Nothing's changed.
Sure it has. We all know what's going on with Paul this time. He can't fool anyone. And yes, Craig may have gotten away with attempted murder, but if he's here, he's no closer to Johnny than you are.
That's true.
Okay, so stop talking about dead ends. You made a promise to Jennifer that you would raise Johnny as your own, and I think you could still keep that promise.
Thanks.
I know you. You're not gonna give up until you do.
No, I won't. I can't. Thanks for reminding me. I know I've done a lot of really stupid things. But I wouldn't lie about Johnny. I swear to God.
Do you think that these premonitions could lead us to Johnny?
Well, based on Paul's history, I'd say yes, but in his current condition, I don't know. It could be the illness talking.
Well, we have to check it out. At least, if it's nothing, then we can let go of it.
I've tried to do that. Johnny was all I had left of Jennifer. And when I lost him, it was like losing her all over again.
It must have been so painful.
It was devastating. And I've tried to move on, but the thought of opening that wound again, the only thing that has gotten me through this nightmare is knowing that Johnny is with Lucy. She's a good doctor, a good person. And so I know he's being well taken care of and that he's safe.
I have no clue how I'd handle it if we ended up needing my father's help. I'm just praying that someone else ends up being a match so that we can find a donor for Johnny and leave before anyone finds out we're here. What about Dusty?
What about him?
Are you planning to stay hidden from him too?
I don't have a choice.
He's not Craig, Lucy.
But he's connected to him through their son. I don't want to get Johnny involved in another battle between them. What? You think I'm wrong?
No. But knowing what Dusty went through to find Johnny, and to think that he's so close and for Dusty not to be able to even see him, it just feels wrong.
I'm truly sorry for what this has cost Dusty. I never meant to hurt him. And maybe one day in the future, he can see Johnny. But right now, all I can afford to focus on is finding a donor and saving my little brother's life.
I'm on it. Okay? Next stop, Casey Hughes.
Hey, you won't tell Dusty, will you? I know you're friends.
I gave you my word that I won't tell anyone. And I won't.
What do you think of the color?
I don't know if it goes with the flushed cheeks you got when I asked you about Casey. Yes or no, Maddie? Is he the reason you came back?
Can't I visit my brother without having my motives analyzed to death?
No. Not when it's obvious you didn't come back to visit me.
Okay, it's true. I wanted to see Casey, too.
Why?
I dated the guy for over a year.
And you stopped dating him a long time ago. Why revisit that?
What do you have against him anyway?
Do you want a list?
Oh, forget it.
No, he's trouble, Maddie, and he's going nowhere fast.
Just because the guy did time doesn't mean his life is over.
I don't see signs of him jump-starting it anytime soon.
Did you take the world by storm when you were his age?
You deserve someone who is worthy of you, and he has changed. He's not the same person he was.
Neither am I.
Yeah, somehow I think that freshman orientation is a little less taxing on the soul than life behind bars.
I hope that wasn't supposed to be funny.
Look, it's a new year, okay? Why not throw out the old once and for all and start fresh?
Who says I can't start fresh with Casey?
How, Maddie? By quitting school and giving up your dreams? By coming back here and earning change at the Savin' Shop?
You don't understand.
Yes, I do understand, actually. I do, because I wasted a lot of my time in a dead-end relationship waiting for someone to be who I needed them to be.
You mean Katie.
And it wasn't until I stopped waiting and moved on that things began to happen. And look at me. Look at me now. I have a wonderful woman who loves me as much as I love her. I own a diner. I have a stake in this nightclub. My bestseller is about to end up on every bookshelf in America.
And I'm happy for you. But being with Casey isn't going to stop me from pursuing my dreams. Look, I know you don't trust him because he was an ex-con.
Do you think that's what it is?
What else?
He broke your heart, Maddie. Have you forgotten that? Because I haven't. And I'll be damned if I'm going to stand around and watch him do it to you again.
Hey, Allison, what's up?
Hey, can you meet me at the hospital?
What happened? Are you okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. I just need your help on a little project I'm working on.
See, I gotta meet my parents at the lake here, and I'm about to jump in the shower.
Fine, I will come to you. Do not leave until I get there, okay?
Okay.
Barbara, how are you doing?
I'd be doing a lot better if my son were not in the hospital for the holidays.
I'm really sorry.
Thank you. If you talk to Gwen or Will, please don't say anything to them. I don't want to ruin their Christmas.
No, No, of course not.
Thanks. Oh, this is Josie Anderson, Allison Stewart.
Wow, you look so much...
We know how much she looks like Jennifer. I'll tell Paul that you were asking about him. Thank you.
I have a favor to ask of you. My friend's little girl is really sick. She needs a bone marrow transplant, and I'm trying to help her by finding a donor match.
I'll drop a check in the mail for you, Allison.
No. I don't. If you would allow me to draw some blood to see if you might be a match.
I don't think I'd be a very good candidate, not after my cancer.
Well, we'll check that out, but while we're here, if you wouldn't mind if I could just get a sample.
Well, I'm happy to be tested.
Well, that would be great. After I'm done with Barbara, yes, I'll come find you.
Let me call my doctor and I'll get back to you, okay, please?
This child is only 5 years old, and I would like to see her make it to her 6th birthday. But I really have only a small window of time to test as many people as possible.
Johnny would be 5. Okay, I'm all yours.
Thank you. Why don't we go in here?
Okay.
After Barbara, I'll just have to get some more syringes. Will you be here?
Yeah, I'll be here.
Great. I'll come find you.
You've helped me get through a lot of trying times in my life. And you made me feel something that I haven't felt in a long time. Strong. I would like to think that I could do the same for you.
You do.
Sorry to interrupt. Do you have a minute?
Well, whatever you have to say, you can sit in front of me.
It's about Paul. Maybe I should go.
What'd you say about being strong?
Look, I know you said you didn't want to hear anything that Paul had to say, but after what he told me last night, I thought you might change your mind.
Hey, Chief! What's happening?
That's some serious meat you're stacking.
Just as I suspected. High-grade stuff. Once you start eating it, you can't get enough.
When I say Hillshire, you say farm! Hillshire!
Farm! Go meat!
Don't let diarrhea keep you occupied. Introducing Imodium Multi-Symptom Relief. It combines two powerful medicines to work fast for relief of all these symptoms, so you can get occupied with dancing. Imodium. Get back out there.
Throughout the years, she thought there was no solution for her dry, itchy skin. Then one day, there was. With natural oils that soothe and relieve itchy skin, new Eucerin Calming Body Wash brings calming one step sooner.
Daily vegetables and fruit can be difficult. 9 out of 10 adults don't get the recommended amount. That's why there's V8 V-Fusion juice. It's 100% juice with a full serving of vegetables, a full serving of fruit, and antioxidants A, C, and E. You get vegetable nutrition we all need, but what you taste is the fruit. Plus, there's no added sugar and no preservatives. Try V8 V-Fusion in 5 great flavors. An easy, delicious way to get more vegetables. Brand Power, helping you buy better.
What's worse than a dirty toilet? A dirty clip-on.
Ew.
New Scrubbing Bubbles Toilet Cleaning Gel. Stamp it in, and for a whole week, it cleans and freshens. New Toilet Cleaning Gel. The freshest way to keep a toilet clean. S.E. Johnson, a family company.
Hello. The women are available on demand.
I like that.
Meg Ryan, Annette Bening, Ava Mendez, Deborah Messing, Jada Pinkett Smith. The women order on demand.
I've had asthma for 15 years.
I've had it for 5 years.
I've had it for 12 years.
But I just found out what the problem really is.
My symptoms kept coming back.
Until I found out how to help prevent them.
The real problem was I wasn't treating both main causes of asthma symptoms.
Airway constriction I feel, and inflammation I may not.
I thought my controller was treating both, but it wasn't.
It wasn't. It wasn't preventing my symptoms.
So my doctor prescribed Advair. Advair treats both main causes to help prevent symptoms in the first place.
Advair contains salmeterol. Salmeterol may increase the chance of asthma-related death. So Advair is not for asthma that's well-controlled on another controller medicine. Advair will not replace fast-acting inhalers for sudden symptoms and should not be taken more than twice a day. Talk to your doctor about the risks and benefits of Advair. If you take Advair, see your doctor if your asthma does not improve or gets worse.
If you're still having symptoms, ask your doctor how to help prevent them with Advair.
Find out how to get your first full prescription free at Advair.com.
Paul's a psychopath. I don't care
what he says. Can you at least listen?
To what? If you want to hang out with him, that's fine. Just keep me out of this.
I'm not hanging out with Paul because I want to. I'm trying to help you find your son.
What?
Paul is convinced that Johnny's in danger.
Paul said that.
He's lying.
Why would he do that?
Because I delivered your baby. He did. Now he's saying my kid's in trouble.
Maybe this isn't about Paul getting back at you. What if your little boy really does need your help?
Paul never said where Johnny is.
Maybe he can.
No, I'm not going to listen.
Hey. Dusty, you have to listen. For Johnny's sake, you don't have a choice.
Okay, I'm coming!
Oh, nice.
Oh, did you just rush over here?
No, you just take really long showers.
You want to find out?
I'll pass.
Oh, come on. I know you want a piece of this.
Actually, I do.
I knew it!
Your blood, not your body.
Oh, thanks a lot.
I'm trying to find a donor match for a sick kid.
Yeah, your friend's kid from L.A., right?
You saw it?
Mm-hmm, I saw the pitch on TV.
Oh, yeah, that was really embarrassing.
No, don't be. It was really hot.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so how about it? Can I let me take your blood?
I don't know why, but there's something sexy about that.
Can you please, for once, not have your mind go to the gutter? I'm trying to save a kid's life here.
I'm with you. Okay, just do it quick.
All right. I know. You have a dinner with your parents, right?
Mm-hmm.
That sounds like a fun way to spend your New Year's.
Yes, and you know how my mom and dad are party animals. I think they're actually going to stay up till, like, 9 o'clock.
Well, what are you going to do after?
I don't... Ow! Oh, you didn't even warn me there.
I didn't want you to give you a chance to tense up.
Oh, that's sweet of you.
So, if you're not too tired from your rockin' dinner with the folks, there is a New Year's party going on at Metro that I think you might like.
Yeah, I'm gonna be there.
Oh, you are?
With Maddie.
Lulu.
Oh, hey, Angel, come here. I'm right here.
Thank you.
Are you feeling any better after your nap?
Can we go outside and play now?
Oh, honey, we really need to... You're really sick of this room, aren't you? All right. Well, maybe we can go out for just a little while, okay?
Okay. What new garbage did Ryan come up with?
Airplanes and parachutes.
What?
He thinks that Johnny's in a place with airplanes and parachutes.
Like an airport?
He doesn't know.
Of course he doesn't.
I thought that it might strike a chord with you.
You thought wrong.
Okay, look, this whole time you've been searching for Johnny, are you sure that there hasn't been a place that Paul might be referring to?
About 100 airports?
Well, what if you went through your notes again or you called your investigator?
Why, what good would that do? It means nothing and you know it.
I don't know it. I'm just telling you what Paul said.
You accomplished your mission. Tell your boss. If he wants me to take the bait, he's got to work a lot harder.
You know that I'm not working for him anymore.
Yeah, right.
Okay, for the record, I was trying to help. I'm sorry again for interrupting.
You see why I never
mentioned anything? Okay, what if, and I know Paul is in bad shape right now, but he can't see things that nobody else can.
No, he's messing with me.
But you're not sure. How would you feel if there's some truth in this? You've been searching for your son for so long. Can you really take any chances on losing him for good?
Because I want to look in the mirror and love who I see.
Because it's time I learned to choose carrots over carrot cake.
Because I'm tired of my thighs rubbing together.
Because this muffin top right here is not cute.
Because I want to be able to run after my grandkids.
Because I can't do it alone.
Because I can't do it alone.
Getting back in shape is easier when you have the 50 million pound challenge behind you. This is Dr. Ian Smith. Join the challenge and see for yourself.
You can get a lot of water where you least expect it. Like in here. This detergent has very little cleaning ingredients. The rest is water. But with Tide, you get much more cleaning ingredients. More than twice as much. Tide. You pay for detergent, you get detergent. That's why there's no clean like Tide Clean.
Down, set, yikes! No one likes a bath tissue that leaves pieces behind. That's why there's Charmin Ultra Strong. With its diamond weave texture, it's soft and more durable, so it holds up better than the Ultra Ripple brand. Fewer pieces left behind. Charmin Ultra Strong.
Can a small cap of softener soften all these clothes? Yes, with Ultra Downy. It's concentrated so it gives you almost 3 times more loads per bottle and a long-lasting scent. Ultra Downy. Use less, feel more.
Frequent heartburn used to ruin my evenings, so I tried Prilosec OTC. It works all day and all night, so now heartburn won't keep coming back. Try Prilosec OTC, the round-the-clock heartburn blocker.
My name is Tiffany, and I run daycare out of my home. All day long, I'm surrounded by kids. I love my job, but it's exhausting. Parents and kids depend upon me to be there every day. All the stress can make me feel run down and weaken my body's defenses. I drink DanActive every morning, and I love it.
Only DanActive has LKCI Immunitas cultures and is clinically proven to help strengthen your body's defenses.
DanActive makes me feel like I'm doing something better for me and for them.
Help strengthen your body's defenses.
If you eat Kashi Go Lean for breakfast, you'll also have to add all these vitamins and minerals to get what you need every day. Or just eat Total. It has 100% of the daily value of 11 nutrients and delicious flakes, real cranberries, and crunchy oat clusters. Total. Are you getting 100%? Compare your cereal at TotalCereal.com and get a free sample.
This fiber? I'd had my fill. Then I found Miralax. Miralax relieves constipation with no bloating, no excess gas, no taste, no grit. You'll see, it's clearly different.
Restore your body's natural rhythm with Miralax.
My mother's in a nursing home and developed very serious bed sores and had to have surgery. I knew they were hiding something, so I called William Pintus.
I'm attorney William Pintus. If someone you love is in a nursing home and has suffered bed sores, broken bones, or died from neglect or abuse, call me right now.
My mother was neglected by the nursing home, and William Pintus recovered $600,000 for her injuries.
Call me now, and let me help you investigate your case and protect your loved ones.
For the first time, for the first time in 20 years, I am going to wake up on New Year's Day and not think about my weight and not make a single resolution to lose a pound.
Make that the second time. For the second New Year's in a row, I'm going to wake up and not think about my weight. Call Jenny. It's not just going to change your year. It's going to change you. It's going to change your entire life. It did mine.
Next ET.
I can't believe I'm still talking about weight.
Oprah's weight gain, what she's saying now. Then the stars we lost in 2008. And Mark's favorite moments of the year. Next ET.
Tonight at 6:30 on CBS 2 HD.
Jessica Simpson's giving me a cooking lesson. Next Rach.
Celebrate the music that makes us. The Grammys. Live CBS Sunday, February 8th.
Are you mad at me?
Why would I be mad at you?
I don't know, because maybe party with Maddie.
Don't be ridiculous. I think it's great that the two of you are going out again.
It's one party.
Well, you never know where it might lead.
Well, what about you?
Me?
Yeah. You mentioned Metro. Are you going to be there too?
I don't know. I might head over for a couple minutes. I mean, we might. Me and my date.
What? You a date with who?
Some guy from work.
What guy?
He's a resident. You don't know him.
What happened with your big decision to stay away from men for a while?
What can I say? It's New Year's Eve. Time to make new resolutions.
So I guess I'll see you at Metro?
Maybe.
Is there another party I don't know about?
No, we just might want to stay in. I don't know. Either way, I won't be sitting at home feeling sorry for myself.
Glad to hear it.
If Casey hadn't left, you never would have gone to college. Now, don't trade that for an ex-con who already hurt you once and probably will hurt you again.
Like you hurt Vienna? You guys were going to get married, but you bailed on the wedding. And she could have written you off then and there, but she didn't. And because she didn't, you turned into the man she always knew you could be. That's what I want to do for Casey.
What does he want to do for you? That's what I thought.
Look, can't you just give us the same chance that Vienna gave you to make things right?
Fine. I will give it a shot. Maybe if he hurts you, though, just a little bit,
he
Maddie,
won't.
I swear.
So you'll call me and let me know if I'm a match, right?
It's a big commitment if you are. Are you sure you're up for that?
Sure. I'm sure, yeah. This could be the first thing I've done in months that's actually contributed to society.
Well, you can contribute now by talking your mom and your Uncle Craig into getting tested as well.
Well, I don't think my mom's the problem. I'm sure she and my dad would be more than happy to get on board. Uncle Craig, that's a different story.
So I thought you two got along.
We did until, you know, he pushed my mom that one step too far. Now she acts like she doesn't even have a brother.
Yeah, but I'm sure if you talk to him, you could smooth things over. And while you're at it, if you could convince him to let me get a sample of his blood, that would be great.
What do you even need with him anyway?
He just fits our basic ethnic type we're looking for.
What type is that? Middle-aged white guy? I didn't realize there was a big shortage.
Just try to convince him, okay, Casey?
Okay, I'll give it to Sean.
Okay, I should go.
Wait, so are you getting ready for your big date?
Right. Yeah. Bye. Okay.
Happy New Year, Allison.
You gonna be okay?
I don't bite.
I'm fine. So, how is he?
Not great. Barbara thinks it helps if I pretend to be Jennifer, but I'm not sure it's doing any good.
I'm not sure Paul can be helped.
Is that why you left him?
I deluded myself for a long time because I didn't want to face how sick he was. And now, for my daughter's sake, I can't take any more chances.
I can understand that.
And you should be careful, too. Don't get sucked into an emotional situation where it ends up being a bottomless pit.
It's hard to walk away when Paul keeps talking about saving that little boy.
And you believe him?
I do.
But you've seen what he's capable of when it comes to getting what he wants. I mean, you helped him do it.
I'm not proud of that.
I'm not condemning you. I'm just curious. Isn't there any part of you that thinks maybe Dusty is right? That Paul is using Johnny to get back at Dusty?
Obviously, Paul is suffering from a lot of delusions right now. But when it comes to Johnny, I have no doubt that he believes he is telling the truth. Why are you here? I know that you're trying to be a friend of Dusty, but is there any other reason?
No, why else?
Well, Paul is still your husband. It's only natural for you to want to check on him and see if he's getting better.
I'm not sure if Paul could ever get better.
But if he did,
Are you hoping that the three of you could be a family again?
You know, you were right the first time. I'm here for Dusty. And if Paul could lead Dusty to Johnny, then he can right so many wrongs. And as far as being a family with Paul, whether he gets better or not, that's never gonna happen.
Dustin, did Jennifer tell you what I saw?
What does it mean?
I don't know what it means. I just know what I saw, airplanes and parachutes.
I need more, that's not enough.
I'm sorry, I don't know what it means.
Try harder.
You can take the girl out of the rainforest, but you can't take the rainforest out of the girl.
That's why I love these new aqua essences from Airwick. Its fragrances smell so fresh and natural. It really takes me back. Try Airwick's new aqua essences fragrances. Airwick, it's good to be home.
In this Sunday's paper, get your coupon. For a free Airwick warmer with the purchase of a refill. Also get $1 off 2 refills. Try Airwick today.
At 6:30 in the morning, I have a cigarette. And then another on my way to work. At 10 on the dot, like clockwork, I have to go out for a smoke. And then I grab another after lunch. For me, smoking is more than just a habit. It's an addiction to nicotine. You know, quitting isn't easy. And when willpower isn't enough, it's time to talk to your doctor.
If you want to quit smoking, there is something you can do. Go to mytimetoquit.com or call 1-866-575-1200 to get the information you need to make the most out of your conversation with your doctor. You can also sign up to receive tips on quitting and find out more about a prescription treatment option.
It's 11:35, and it's my time to quit.
Hi, Katie.
Millions of people have put cigarettes behind them. This year, so could you. Make 2009 your time. Go to mytimetoquit.com or call 1-866-575-1200 now.
Campbell's Green Bean Casserole. Make some holiday magic.
Sam finds brushing boring. My secret weapon? Listerine Agent Cool Blue. It tints teeth blue to help kids learn better brushing for a fresher, cleaner mouth.
Sam, nice work.
Listerine Agent Cool Blue.
Would you like to be a Publisher's Clearinghouse winner tomorrow?
Get out of here.
Yay.
Now you can, because at PCH.com, there's a new winner every day.
Oh, my gosh.
You could even win $5,000 a week, every week, for the rest of your life. Go to PCH.com. Enter today, win tomorrow.
Thank you all so much.
Or enter by mail. You could win $5,000 a week, every single week, for life.
Fiber has never looked better. All natural Benefiber, the first fiber supplement that's tasteless and dissolves completely. It makes taking fiber easier. Benefiber, improve the fiber of your being.
The cost for a daily cup of coffee shop coffee really add up. But with a GE coffee maker and unbeatable Walmart prices on premium coffee, you can save over $400 a year. Save money, live better. Walmart.
Celebrate the who's who of entertainment icons.
Rock on!
It's an inspirational night full of music, stories, and stars. The Kennedy Center honors CBS Tuesday.
Let's keep the peace.
The summer's number one new drama is back.
We don't know what these people want or who they are.
Drop your weapons!
Sometimes you gotta break the rules.
Flashpoint returns with new episodes Friday, January 9th.
A lion? That's what I saw. Where? I don't know. No, don't
the zoo? In the jungle?
I don't know.
Oh, when are you gonna stop playing games?
Dusty,
huh? Am I the only one seeing this?
You're wrong.
Am I?
I'm just trying to help.
No, you're not. I'm done.
What happened?
This is the last time I want to hear about visions or whatever you call them. Got that?
What did Paul say?
He saw a lion.
A lion? What does that mean?
Don't ask me. Maybe you know. You two come up with that together?
How can you?
Why are you even here? You're not Jennifer. You never will be.
Dusty, I'm so sorry.
For a second, I thought, oh man, it's like losing my boy all over again. I gotta get out of here. Come on, I'll take you home.
I'll grab a cab.
I'm not gonna leave you here. What if Paul sees you?
He won't. And besides, I want to take Eliza up and show her off to my friends on the nursing staff. We haven't seen her yet.
You sure?
Positive.
Why won't Dusty just believe me?
Because he's scared.
Yeah, well, I'm scared too. I'm scared for Johnny. And I wish I could see more, but I can't. Is that Meg? Is that Meg? Meg!
Meg, wait!
Hey, I bet Mr. Lyon was happy to get out of the room too, huh? Yeah, I thought so.
But we're not there.
What happened? Don't tell me someone saw you.
No, Johnny was just going a little stir crazy. How is it going on your end?
Pretty productive, actually. I got samples from Casey and Barbara, and I left Margo a message.
That's great.
Unfortunately, I still haven't been able to get a sample from your father. I even tried to have Casey work on him and convince him. But I guess Craig is on the outs with that branch of the family, too.
One of the many reasons I'm hoping someone else will be a match. Which reminds me, I found some information on anonymous donor registries online. I left my computer on, if you don't mind checking it out.
Yeah, no problem. Oh, except I don't have a key.
Oh, well, the room is registered in your name. If you tell the desk clerk you lost your key, I'm sure he can give you another one, no problem.
Will do.
We'll see you in a bit.
Okay, bye. Hi, I'm Allison Stewart, and I'm staying in room 1020, and I lost my room key.
I need to see some ID.
Sure. Okay, here you go. Promise I won't lose this one.
Jerry,
my man, how you doing?
Can't complain.
Was that Allison Stewart I just saw get a key from you?
She lost hers.
What room is she in? Come on, man, we've been hanging out a lot lately. I just want to go up and say hi.
I'm not supposed to give out that information.
Do you really think I'm going to do anything to get you in trouble? Okay, look, how about this? I'll put in a good word to my grandma the next time you're up for a raise.
1020.
Yes, you're the best, man.
Be good.
You sure he's the right guy for you?
I am.
Then I hope tonight is everything that you want it to be.
Well, I promise I'll give you all the juicy details when you and Vienna get back from your romantic getaway.
Okay, not too many details, please. All
right. Happy New Year, Henry.
Happy New Year.
It will be. I know it.
I'll be right there. Just hold on.
What's going on in there?
1 minute.
I don't mean to bother you or anything. It's...
What's going on?
tell me?
This is your wake-up call. Those holiday treats finally caught up with you. This year, take the Special K Challenge and lose up to 6 pounds in 2 weeks. With more options than ever, taking the Special K Challenge has never been yummier. Lose up to 6 pounds in 2 weeks. Go to Yahoo and search Special K to design your plan today.
There's only one disinfecting wipe with a low streak formula. Clorox disinfecting wipes.
From author T.D. Jakes comes a story.
I think David's having an affair.
About the challenges we face.
You got to go over there and snatch him.
And the bonds that are not easily broken. Directed by Bill Duke. Rated PG-13 in theaters January 9th.
Diabetes scared me to death. There's so much to learn. I just shut down. But Liberty walked me through it all. Like, when I test at night or after I eat, makes a big difference.
Along with a good diet, testing your blood sugar can reduce the risk of complications by almost half. That's why Liberty offers a wide selection of most brand name meters and all the help you need to understand your meter. If you're over 65, have diabetes, and are on Medicare, call now and we'll send you a free meter. It offers alternate site testing, so you can test on your arm. No more pricking your fingers, so it's less painful.
It makes a big difference.
And to make it even less painful, the cost of your diabetes testing supplies may be covered by Medicare. Call now to find out. Join over a million others who have chosen Liberty Medical. Call now for your free meter. Plus, for a limited time, get a free cookbook when you join.
Call today, 1-888-286-8390.
Mr. Lewis, you're a free man.
He's off the hook.
We are moving on together.
But is he still under suspicion?
Everyone thinks that I'm guilty. I can see it on their faces.
Believe me, this case is far from closed.
I'd never be able to live with myself if you didn't know the truth.
What truth?
Guiding Light, weekdays on CBS Daytime.
How'd you know I was here?
I was down in the lobby about to meet my parents, and I saw you get a key.
Wait, what are you doing here?
I was about to get in the shower, so...
No, I mean here. What are you doing at Lakeview in this room?
It's New Year's Eve.
Yeah, and what? Did your mom kick you out of the house or something?
No, I got it for my date.
You got this room for a date with a guy you've never even talked about before.
Well, if we decided to not end up going to the party, or even if we do, you know, we can just come back here afterwards.
What? And, like, have sex on the first date? I don't...
Okay, excuse me, Mr. Sleeping with my boss who's old enough to be my mother.
Whoa!
And I need to get in the shower and get ready, so if you could just follow.
Okay, I do not believe you.
Excuse me?
Well, I can buy that you're going on a date with a guy you met from work, but I do not believe you got this room so you can jump in the sack with him.
Believe what you want.
Why don't you just tell me what you're really doing here?
I thought you'd forgotten her,
Sonny. I couldn't. Any more than I could forget you. I tried, nothing worked. I'm never gonna stop loving you, baby.
You know, nobody thinks you and I are gonna make it.
Well, I guess I'm... gonna have to prove them wrong.
Now that's what I call a happy new year. Why are you even here? Don't you have a date with your old flame?
No, I am not leaving this room till you tell me why you really got it.
Fine. You want to know the truth?
Yes, I do.
I got it because of you.
Me?
Yeah, I was hoping you would come.
Oh, come on, Allie.
What? You don't believe me?
No, I don't.
Fine. Then I will prove it to
okay.
you.
Okay, how are you gonna do that? Hmm? Prove it. Ooh.
She has her daddy's eyes, you know.
Yeah, I know. We should go.
May I hold her, please?
Yeah. Come here, you.
Oh, what a little bundle you are.
Yes. Yeah, say hi to Nun. I used to hold your daddy like this when he was not quite this small. And I used to tell him how much I loved him. I still do. And he loves you. Yes, he loves you.
May I take her in to see her daddy?
Paul is in the hospital for a reason, Barbara. And I am sorry for you and for him. But until he gets better, if he gets better, I can't let Eliza near him.
Eliza is beautiful and very fussy, so they couldn't stay.
Meg doesn't want me to see Eliza, does she?
She's concerned, honey.
Concerned about me?
Yes, she is. She needs for you to get well. And if you get well, then you can be with Eliza and Meg won't be worried.
What if I get out of here? And Meg still won't let me see her.
Honey, you don't have to think about all that right now. You just have to get well. Come on, Paul. It's a new year. It can be a whole fresh new start. You need to get well. For your sake and your baby girl's. Honey, you need to get well.
Mommy!
No, I'm still not your mommy. Come on, let's go, okay? I'm the one who found him earlier at the Lakeview.
Oh, thank you.
It's so strange. He called me mommy then, too, but you and I don't look anything alike.
Yeah, he hasn't been feeling well. I really gotta take him home.
I don't wanna go back to the hotel, Lulu.
Oh, sweetie, but it's late and you really need to get your sleep, okay?
So you're not his mother?
She's Lulu.
Thank you. Come on, baby. Come on.
Mr. Lion.
Oh. Thank you. Can't go anywhere without it.
What did Paul say?
He saw a lion.
Yeah, I need to know something. With all the data we've collected, is there anything to suggest that Johnny might be at a place where he would come across a lion?
Yeah, feline.
Well, not just in Africa. You know, you got those mountain lions out west. You gotta be thorough here.
No.
No, that's what I thought. That's it. Thanks.
Can you tell me how long you keep staff directories?
Not longer than 5 years in the system.
And do they still include photographs of the doctors and residents?
Yes, they do.
I'm trying to track down a doctor who I met a while ago. I'm pretty sure she was a resident here at Memorial. Actually, maybe you know her. Lucy Montgomery?
Oh, I remember Dr. Montgomery, but she hasn't been here in a long time.
Do you still have the directory for the year that she left?
Yeah, sure.
I just want to make sure it's the same Dr. Montgomery.
The list is alphabetical.
Thank you. Uh-huh.
on the next As the World Turns.
If you don't knock him dead tonight, I don't know what will.
Why don't you want to be alone with me?
So, tonight really is the night. Finally.
Miserable elbows? The skin therapist says miserable elbows can find happiness with 24 hours of continuous healing moisture. You'll get it with Lubriderm Intense Skin Repair. Its 24-hour formula is clinically shown to help every inch of extremely rough, dry skin heal itself like healthy skin does naturally. Now arms can look forward to wearing sleeveless tops again. Dermatologist developed Lubriderm, the skin therapist. Bring happy hour home with new Pillsbury Savorings appetizers.
Hey.
Hey.
Warm, flaky, with savory fillings.
Do you come here often?
I live here.
I thought you looked familiar.
New Savorings from Pillsbury.
Amazing holidays. I had the whole family.
Looks like you were busy.
I shopped, I cooked, I ate. And now I'm a little irregular.
Don't you eat Activia?
Nah, it's just me.
Well, then it's time for a new you. Take the Activia Challenge.
Activia eaten daily is clinically proven to help regulate your digestive system in 2 weeks.
Get ready for a new you. Take the Activia New You Challenge now. It works or it's free. Activia.
What's worse than a dirty toilet? A dirty clip-on.
Ew.
New Scrubbing Bubbles Toilet Cleaning Gel. Stamp it in, and for a whole week, it cleans and freshens. New Toilet Cleaning Gel. The freshest way to keep a toilet clean. Essie Johnson, a family company.
I lost 45 pounds on the Nutrisystem program. We're very busy. We take care of our kids, our parents, our coworkers, our neighbors, our community. And you have absolutely no time left to take care of you. That's why Nutrisystem is perfect.
Introducing the all-new Nutrisystem with flexible new programs personalized to meet your individual needs. And now more food choices than ever, featuring 80 wildly decadent new recipes.
The new pizza, oh, killer.
And Nutrisystem is healthy weight loss. Order your first 4 weeks of food now and get an extra 28 meals absolutely free. Plus, lock in these low prices for all of 2009, and your shipping is free.
8 years to put it on and only 4 months to take it off.
And Nutrisystem costs hundreds less than other weight loss programs, even $55 a month less than many Americans spend on food. Order now and get a week of meals absolutely free and lock in your pricing for all of 2009. This offer ends soon, so call or click now.
Sharon, away from my family. I'm innocent.
My name is Catherine Chancellor.
What type of man are you?
The best is yet to come. Next year on The Young and the Restless, CBS Daytime.
I love Christmas.
From our family at As the World Turns to yours, happy holidays.
From Ashton Kutcher.
I can't believe you pulled it off.
Comes a show. It asks people to punk themselves.
Through an earpiece, I'm going to be in their head.
And he must marry
please,
you.
Please, please.
How far are you willing to go?
Let me see your underwear.
You did it, man!
That is how I roll!
Game Show In My Head premieres CBS Saturday.
Diamonds at their lowest prices in years. Half-carat solitaires, $2.99. One-carat solitaires, $5.90 to $15.90. One-carat studs, $3.99. The Jewelry Exchange has thousands.